You're the fella that killed my mule.
Well, we're letting down the bars a little, I see. What you doing back in Kingsmont?
Couldn't stay away from you another day. You always meant so much to me. And my grandfather.
Brad! I've been waiting all afternoon.
Waiting never killed anybody.
Oh, you're still as sweet-tempered as a July mule.
Barton, ma'am. John Barton, that is. You must excuse me.
This is Sonia Kovac, my mother.
Ah.
Delighted, ma'am.
Business deal from New England.
Oh.
Hope I'm not intruding. Mr. Royal insisted.
Oh? We're having a little party. I'd like you to meet everybody, Mr. Business Deal.
Oh, I'm very fond of parties. Very.
I declare, Brad, you could have knocked me down with a feather when I saw you today. I nearly fainted dead away, just like a lady. I would have run after you, but I didn't have much clothes on.
I heard you were doing all right. Say, when did all this happen? The last time I saw you, you didn't have a pot to put flowers in.
It was about 3 years ago. My mother died and left me the place. I fixed it up and made a rooming house out of it. Some get-up.
Latest thing up north.
Is that where you've been?
They've been teaching me the business at the Tobacco Exchange in Boston.
Learn anything?
Come here, I'll show you. I said come here.
If you learn that in Boston, I'm going north.
There's nothing like you in Boston. You're still my girl?
Don't bet on it. You think all you have to do is snap your finger at me. All these years, not even a letter.
There wasn't anything to write about.
I could have been dead.
Then what good would a letter be?
Where'd you get that?
Shaven.
Liar. I bet Singleton found you sniffing around his daughter again. You're back in town only 10 minutes before you're yowling under her window.
Easy, Sonia. Go
easy. Just the way it used to be. You can't touch her, so you come to me. Like you were using me to forget something.
Don't be so modest. Oh, you're a good girl.
Oh, Brad, you're crazy. Leave me alone.
All right, I'll leave you alone.
Pay attention to me, you. You. Oh.
Hey. Hey, you've done all right for yourself, carpetbagger. I guess your paw knew what he was doing when he brought you Yankees down from New York.
Pittsburgh. You Johnny Rebs ought to get over the idea there's only one city north of the line.
You always were smart, but I didn't remember you being so pretty. If I had, I might have written you with that.
Don't make fun of me. I love you, Brad. I'm glad you came back. I didn't know where to find you. I would have been there long ago.
Sonia, let's not get in an uproar.
I know, I know. I'm not fooling myself. You're it as far as I'm concerned. When you're a kid, you wonder what it's like being in love. Any girl wonders and thinks about it. I stopped thinking when you came along. Now I'm just glad you're back. You're going to stay this time?
That depends.
On what?